viewer.
Alabama takes down Clemson to win the national championship, and O.J. Howard wins offensive MVP. Wait, who? Don't feel bad if the name doesn't sound familiar. Up until the championship game, the junior tight end only had 2 career touchdowns. But on the big stage, he caught 5 passes for 208 yards, including 2 TDs. The performance had many asking why Clemson wasn't covering him and where he had been all season. After the game, Lane Kiffin joked, "We'd been resting him for 14 games. He had fresh legs." Even Nick Saban admitted he should have played Howard more. On a team that has now won 4 national championships in the last 7 years, it's understandable the roster is stacked with talent. JT questioning, "I wonder how many guys with that kind of talent are rotting on the Bama bench." But it seems Howard won't know that feeling much longer. Mickey Ryan tweeting, "What a lot are thinking. O.J. Howard's phone right now from the NFL." For Viewer, I'm Rachel Holt.